Okay, so this is the conclusion of my first analog lung experiment. It's a light, smart water bottle with paper towel shoved up in there, and I glued a couple disposables and used the bottle to breathe through them until they stopped vaping after two recharges. What we are left with is some really moist and smelly fruit. It smells like an alcoholic beverage, if I'm honest. I wouldn't be surprised if these liquids had some measurable amount of alcohol in them.